There is a hypocagenic nodule in the ventral part of the right lobe. The nodule contains relatively large hypercagenic patches without acoustic shadow. These correspond to amyloid deposits. The borders of the lesion are irregular. The vascularization is not specific,